Hello everyone, I'm Romy and I'm going to show you what my beauty routine is. So I've been working as a model, it's really important to take good care of my skin because after a shoot my skin can feel really dry and I love to clean it, to put a nice cream on, to hydrate it, and I'm gonna share with you which products I've been using and hope you will like it. So first step, I'm going to put my hair up. When I need to take off my makeup, I'm always using this Bioderma micellar water. I really love it. I always buy this in the pharmacies of Paris and I can really recommend it. It's really nice. But for now, I already have my makeup off. So I'm going to start with the facial cleanser. It's from Dr. Bauman Cosmetic. And I've been using this for a bit now, and yeah, I like it, it's nice. So I'm putting this on my hand a bit, so as you can see, and then I'm adding some water. And you get like a wet hand, and you start to make round your face. If you want, you can add a little bit more. For now it's fine, I think. It's a really soft product, which is nice. Alright, then I'm gonna take this off with some water and then you dry it with a towel. Alright, next step. So after using the facial cleanser, I'm going to use the facial tonic. It's from the same brand. So I'm adding some on this head. And then you just adding it to your face. Alright, we are going on to the cream. For now I'm using this Synergy Skin Derma Calm. It's really moisturizing. So what you do, you pump a little bit here. So you see, and then you take it off. What I do is rub into my fingers and then with nice gestures you put it over your skin. It's so soft, and maybe you immediately see that it really gives a kind of a glow. I always try to take my neck a little bit with me. It's nice when you put your cream on to give it some attention, because you can facelift your skin sometimes a bit with like gestures and movements. But be careful as well, because it's important to be careful with your skin. I always tend to get a little bit red of moving my skin around a little bit. I've always been a little bit red in those corners of my nose, so what I put there is a little bit of Uber Zinc from the same brand. So I just add a bit on my finger and just adding this. It's really dry, and in the winter my nose gets even drier. Also, sometimes when you catch a cold and you blow your nose, it really gets really dry. So for me it's important to hydrate it well. Just the leftovers on the rest of the skin. And last but not least, I'm using this Homeoplasmine. I bought it in the pharmacy in Paris as well, to add it on my lips. My lips are always dry, it's really bad. I guess it's a girl's problem maybe, I don't know. But it's always getting so dry. Voila! All my cream is done. So this was actually my beauty routine. It's quite simple, but I think it's important to find the products what works for you, because it doesn't mean every product works for everyone, because every skin is different. And when you find it, it doesn't mean you have to stick with it forever, but you can always try something else when you feel like your skin needs something else. I hope you liked this video, and if you have any questions about the routine, about the product, you can always ask me on Instagram. And hope to see you guys soon. Bye.